I came for this Bath and Body Works. It ain't open. Like the one in the mall, I guess they don't, neither one of them open until 11. And I honestly do not have time to go between these cars. I'm not gonna sit here and wait, but I got this in my angle stable. I just go start at about a million dollars. By the house. See what this Ross got in here. I will get off the floor. If I caught the bus, I'll get off over there. Hello.
Hello.
Their sis was looking mighty goddamn hard. She was looking mighty fucking hard. Like, excuse me, ma'am. Alright. So, still, I need to find me a bra while I'm in here. Is that a bra? Cause that ain't gonna wear that much. Cause baby, I'm telling y'all about the one that I want, that I'm wearing. Yeah. I say that one got like, nothing, you see? But no, that's not it. That's just an idiot. That's just an idiot. But what size is it? I don't know. Okay, let's check out that on just to see the size. This one is just right here. It's pretty. You fix that. But, no. It's a little bit too much. And you can't get over that thing. Even though, but yeah, that's gonna be a little too much, bro. That's why I'm saying, like, I'm just waiting to tell him. Why would I have to go to? We're not having to go to Target. Should have went back to when I got this one from. But I ain't wanna go back there. I'm not gonna turn down any over there. I'm not wish, my nigga. I wish.
So quickly.
and everything else. I'm going to put it in. I'm gonna go down to this side on the other side. There's none of them players, and I don't want the unicorn. Yeah. From cows and totes to affordables and this one is just too big. That's yes for less.